Prime Video has just released the first trailer for Samaritan, an upcoming film starring Hollywood legend Sylvester Stallone as a retired superhero. The film also stars Euphoria's Javon Walton as a 13-year-old boy trying to convince the titular Samaritan to go back to fighting crime. The trailer takes us to the fictional Granite City, a megalopolis filled with skyscrapers, cars, and crime. Working as a garbageman in Granite City, Joe Smith, Stallone, spends his days retrieving precious objects from the trash bins and giving them a new life, a hobby that helps him pass the time. Joe intervenes, pushing the attackers away with what looks like superhuman strength. After his fateful encounter with Joe, Sam is convinced that the garbageman is actually Samaritan, a superhero everyone thinks died in a fire 25 years ago. Collider video of the day first, Joe tries to deny it. However, as the trailer shows us, Sam sticks around long enough to witness crazy things, like Joe surviving and putting them almost completely. After that, Sam takes for himself the task of convincing Samaritan to wear his uniform once more, especially when the city is drowning in crime. The timing is perfect, as the trailer also gives us a glimpse of who the assets in any crime will determine to bring Granite City to the brink. Check and produced by Stallone's production company Balboa Productions. This is the second major film produced by the company after the device of 2019's Rambo, Last Blood. Samaritan also stars Dasha Polanco and Lisa Sawyer. Samaritan is coming to Prime Video this August 26th.